everybody, back to another episode of Pokemon TCG Online, part 4. So, today we're going to be doing something different. I'm not doing quick matches. I saw this thing, the trainer challenge. And once you go to it, it gets you to, the gold dig and then all that. So, we're going to be trying to do that today. So, hopefully this will be easy. Be sure to like and subscribe below, and comment if you want me to do something, don't do something. And like I said, any game you see here, tell me what you want to play, I'll do it. Alright, but anyways, let's get back to business. Alright, every player gets the gold, defeat each trainer to get the guy. That seems easier. Let's go to that. This is what I live for. You see, I wish I could live for something like that. You're lucky. Alright, my turn. Alright, see me with the best stat. Alright, let's put Corsaws or... Corsaws. Find the best. Stamory, that guy's good. Alright, let's start putting energy. Alright, I want to put Pample here because I think I have a... Semaphore. All I can do is retreat, so I'm not gonna do that. Turn the deck for... Yeah, no. Okay, no, let me do anything. Let me just see her. as Leon is. Just like the graphics go. Alright. Thank you. what I live for. Yeah, you know what? I don't live for it. one head. Yes. Fun. By the way, if any of these Pokemon videos get to 100